At KO3, we have a winner via TKO from the red corner.